I wanted to discuss today with you our updates in nerve injury and nerve repair, and I wanted to highlight five new areas in the specialty. So first, our methods to diagnose nerve injuries continue to improve our ability to diagnose a specific nerve injury and plan treatment appropriately. Currently, magnetic resonance neurography, or MRN, shows the most promise in preoperative nerve injury diagnosis. Number two, the availability of a nerve allograft limits the donor site morbidity of autogenous nerve graft harvest and also simplifies the actual surgical repair. Number three, we can now apply nerve repair techniques for nerve injury cases that we did not consider before, including pathologic resections, traumatic defects, and resections for osteomyelitis and MRONJ with excellent outcomes. Number four, 3D virtual surgical planning can be used to accurately predict the length, diameter, and positioning of the nerve graft at surgery in order to improve outcomes and decrease operative times. And finally, number five, our understanding of microsurgical techniques and instrumentation have evolved, and therefore the outcomes of nerve repair and nerve grafting have improved significantly over the past few decades. Finally, all of these advancements have led to improved quality of life for patients who sustain a nerve injury.